Right, so if you choose this activity, then you're going to spell vase in American Sign Language, and you're going to do the sign for vase. So let's do it together. V-A-S-E. And then the sign for vase, you use both your hands. It's like you're making the shape of a vase. Comes out and around, up and out again. Let's do it one more time. Bottom of the vase, the part where the water goes, the neck of the vase, and then the lip of the vase. Let's do it one more time. V-A-S-E. And there you go.